Guys, this channel has a troll. On so many of my videos, the same request again and again.
Poodle, poodle, poodle.
I'm only kidding. For those who know, Brian G. Johnson is a good friend of mine, but I just think his keyboard stuck to poodle. He's a bit of a poodle lover, and I think if someone's going to request a dog sculpture so many times, then I really have to give it a go. So let's have a wee look at how I made this poodle sculpture.
Thank you.
I hope that was helpful to see. It was great fun to make. Now remember, if you have a breed of dog that you would like to see me make a tutorial for, spam away in the comments section. The more comments, the more likely I am to make that breed of dog. What have I just done? But I'm Pam Duthie. I'm here to help you craft your career with creative marketing and artistic inspiration. And every Thursday I make needle felting tutorials. So if this is something you're interested in, don't forget, click on my wee face to subscribe, check out some of my other tutorials and come back every Thursday. Thank you so much.